Hey, Catherine.
Hey.
Oh, no. That payment was due today.
Yeah, it was on Bash TV News yesterday.
But I wasn't here yesterday. Do not fret, my children, for Bash TV News is on YouTube.
Don't be like Charlotte. Check out the Bash TV YouTube for the morning news, segments, sports, montages, weekly shows, and more.
Always thrashing here at Bash TV News.
Hello and welcome to Bash TV News for Thursday, September 16th, day 4. I'm Maya Jones.
And I'm Jared Jarvik. Please rise for the pledge to the flag, followed by a moment of silence.
Attention all students, at this time, please check your schedule on Infinite Campus to view your updated flex period. Anyone who is not in a specialty homeroom will have a new flex assignment location starting today. Please consult your homeroom teacher if you have any questions. Thank you. Student Council applications for the 2021 to 2022 school year are now open. The application can be found on the high school website under Activities, then Student Council. The application is open to all current Bash students and will stay open tomorrow, Friday, September 17th. If you have any questions, please stop in room 419 or email Greta Freed, the Student Council President. And now it's time for Bash TV News Sports with Jackson.
All right, all I've got today is that boys golf won against Upper Marion, 218 to 243 yesterday. And now it's time for a new episode of Pick of the Week.
Hello and welcome to the second week of Pick of the Week. I'm your host, Mara Schlecht. Last week we got to meet our team captains, Mr. Krause and Evan Eichhoff. Let's see where they stand.
The student and teacher team are now tied with both the records being 1-1. The teacher team managed to pull a win with the Eagles finally winning a game, but gained a loss with the Jags and their not-so-great offense. The student team got their first win of the season with the Buccaneers barely beating the Cowboys, but got a loss with Evan's terrible decision of going against the Steelers.
Hey, Mr. Jones, just want to sorry to bother you during your workout. Jeez, man, really going at it with that weight. sorry to bother you, just wanted to know if you could help me make my picks of the week this week.
Yeah, give me that mic.
Okay.
Oh, God!
So this week, the teacher team is picking between the Giants and the Washington football team, and we're picking between the Saints and the Panthers. We obviously have to go with Washington and the Saints. Let's go. Krause, what are you doing? Get out of here!
All right, I'm Nick Montani, and I'm making the picks for the students this week. In the Rams and the Colts game, I'm picking the Rams. Their stellar defense, getting all up in Carson Wentz's business. And with the Vikings and the Cardinals, taking Cardinals with Kyler Murray's scrambling ability and his ability to make defenses a bit confused.
These are great picks. I'm Evan Eichhoff, and that was Pick of the Week.
The following colleges will be visiting Boyertown next week. Please visit the counseling website to sign up for these visits if interested. Please visit the counseling website to sign up for these visits, which will be held via Zoom. Eastern University, September 20th at 7:51 a.m. University of Rhode Island, September 20th at 1:24 p.m. California University of Pennsylvania, September 21st at 9:15 a.m. Harrisburg University of Science and Technology, September 23rd at 9:15 a.m. Marywood University, September 23rd at 1:24 p.m. Lafayette College, September 24th at 9:15 p.m. A.M., sorry about that. University of Scranton, September 24th at 1:24 p.m. Attention students, LifeTouch did not print all of the student IDs. As soon as we receive them, we will be giving them to your homeroom teacher and you will receive them in homeroom. And now it's time for Bash TV News Flash Weather.
Okay, I'm ending this debate once and for all because I'm on the news and what I say goes. Math is red, English is blue, history is yellow, and science is green. It's just correct. And okay, temperature 66 degrees, humidity 92%, wind speed 5 miles per hour. At 12 p.m., it's going to be 72 degrees, mostly cloud. After school, 3 p.m., it's going to be 75 degrees, some shower. 6 p.m., 67 degrees, more shower.
Yo.
Today, low of 67, high of 75, sad quad. Friday, low of 65, high of 77, more sad quad. Saturday, low of 62, high of 82, most sad quad. And Sunday, low of 63, high of 84, just some quad. Back to you guys.
From all of us here at Bash TV News, I'm Maya.
And I'm Jared. Have a great day. See what I'm